Hi everyone, and welcome back to the stream. We are playing Captain Tsubasa. Let's see, last night we finally finished the national tournament. We've got our youth national team going. We found Oh, wrong one. Wrong one. And then okay, so here's the league standings. We lost 4-3 to Spain. I mean, we can still move on in the tournament, but I forget who we're even playing. But it actually doesn't hurt to lose. And then, yeah. You gained Tadamisaki. You also got Misugi, who. He's really, really good, but he cannot. But he doesn't have much endurance. Also, what is Ishizaki? What is he sitting? Try taking out Sano for yeah, how about Sano for Nita? And then for Matsuyama. There we go. So they're running a 4-3-3. Switch the position of Tekosugi and Ishizaki. Okay, let's get it started. So we're up against Italy. Eagle shot. So it does there. Let's get it out to Gito. Okay, Kazuo. Eventually we'll get this up to Hyuga. Twin shot between Misaki. Oh, and he still grabs it. Though it's the twin shot between Misaki and Tsubasa. Okay, Hyuga's got this. I also read somewhere that you can get a better tiger shot if his tiger shot gets saved a lot, but we'll see how that manifests itself. Do a shot from outside the box. All the way up to Kazuo. Yeah, I'm just finding out about all these features that weren't in Tecmo Cup, but are in this game. Like, you have to actually search for Misaki. Also, that should not have gone in. This is... oh, Takasugi. What the heck? It sent someone flying and it still went in. I'm just gonna go right to Hyuga. Oh, he's out of guts, okay. For Misugi. There we go. Okay, other than that, I like my lineup. Hernandez. Yeah, the star player hasn't even touched the ball, and we're still down 2-0. Nice, Soda. Ishizaki. Okay. Let's go up to Misaki. Dribble of 48. Oh, Hernandez is the goalie. Okay. And Tsubasa's got it. I'm gonna shoot through all of you. Could try that. Oh, nice. And let's pass it to not Hugo. Matsuyama is also a good option, but I think I'm going to go to Tsubasa. There we go. Everyone that's coming in, this is Captain Tsubasa, and we're playing Japan national team, or as the Japan national team in the, I guess, World Junior World Cup. Wow, I messed up that intro. Okay. Right, Ishizaki. Let's get out to Tsubasa. Oh, that's gonna get intercepted. Intercepted. It's Misaki. No, we're gonna keep going with Misaki. He's got a strong enough dribble. And then he gets dispossessed. What in the actual heck are they doing? Okay, there we go. All right, Misugi. Too far ahead of me. Okay. Anyway.
I think we're losing this one. Oh yeah, he's completely out of guts. Oh yeah, okay, this is where Hyuga learns a new special shot. Hey, thanks for the host, Hawkeye. Hyuga, Wakashimazu, Kisugi, Taki. Oh yeah, there is a Tsubasa game for they made some for NES and Super NES. It was like totally Americanized as Tecmo Cup. Jesus, is this NES? Yeah, this is NES. Okay. Yeah, we lost our first two games, but this is a good place to level up. Is the do I have to set my starting lineup again? Yes, I do. Because I don't really like Sano there. Okay. Oh no, wait, Misaki. Didn't even see who we're playing because we're not going to. Oh, Malay. It says Malay, probably Malaysia. Oh god, I'm getting swarmed. Okay, let's just have that new shot, Hyuga. Neo Tiger shot! Oh, I bongs it! Yeah, this stream actually came completely by accident. I don't know if you've been here the last couple days, but I streamed this while I was keeping track of the J-League scoreboard, because Nagoya Grampus was in danger of being in the relegation playoffs. But they made themselves safe. And then I'm like, I need to finish this game. My guys need to spread out. Matsuyama's all the way down there. Okay. Oh. Still got the pass off to Maso. Angry, yeah, I saw some of your stream. Also, one of my other Twitch friends, is, like, starting to learn League of Legends. And, I actually played with him a couple games. I haven't played in, like, 2 years. Yeah, I've ruined my life again. Twin shot! Wait, who is this? Oh, it's Soda. Yeah, let's use the Kami Soda shot. Oh, that didn't work. Eagle shot! Yeah! Seki's only there. What about Hyuga? Screw it. Neo Tiger shot. Yeah, baby! Tsubasa. I'll try to dribble past them. Nice. Now where is Matsuyama? He's a bit further up. Good. So yeah, I'm probably gonna have to play this group stage again, but you get to keep all, like, your experience and... Nice. Oh, Wakashimazu is still on the ground. The assault continues. Such high tackle rating. Here's Matsuyama. Yeah, let's pass it to Maso. Okay, where is either Tsubasa or Matsuyama? Tsubasa is behind me. Where's Matsuyama? Oopsies. That works too, I guess. Yeah, let's try another eagle shot. It's blocked. Tsubasa. Oh god! Get enough guts to do this. Yeah, get it up to Hyuga. Kazuo, Matsuyama, Hyuga, and Tsubasa. Yeah, we got enough guts to do this. Sweet. Push numbers forward. I do want another goal before this game ends. Because goal differential does matter here. Skylab twin shot. Oh, I bonged it! I guess I'll have to settle for a 2-0 win. Over in Malaysia. Now we're up against Argentina. Matsuyama. Misato. Misaki, Misugi, Izawa. Yeah, Misugi. Let's see. And Misaki are at level 13. Wakashimazu is also at 13. And Hyuga and Matsuyama. Okay. I forgot to set my light up. That's okay. Or is it okay? Cut that one off. Let's see. I'm cut. Pascal. All the way out to Tsubasa. Neo Tiger Shot. Long. I was ready to concede there. And just keep looking at that guts number going down. All the way out there? Yeah, what'd you think was gonna happen? Yeah, I'm gonna do something stupid. I still lost all the guts from that. Okay, Takasugi was there. Oh, this is going in for sure. Yeah. Also, I forgot to set my lineup for this game. Yeah, I'm just gonna have to. Skylab Twin Shot! Also saved. I'm just gonna let it rip. Oh, and he still saves it! Yes, I want to change members. Takasugi to Ishizaki. Sano to... Let's go Misugi, and then change... Nita to... Misaki. There we go. Long. Yeah, I was saved by that. I would have gone in otherwise. Saved it. That's a Ishizaki. Gonna try to bomb this. Oh, so far so good. Ah. Yeah. Yeah, this freaking game. That's Misugi. Yeah, I pretty much have to concede if, yeah. He can't even stop a regular shot anymore. Oops. That's the Tachibana twins. But they do nothing. And the ball goes to Pascal. Ah, soda! Nope, nothing. And yes, I just realized what I said. Ah, soda. Which, if anyone's watching this on YouTube, that doesn't know Japanese, yeah, it's like a, is that so? You know, I don't have many guts left, let's just try to bomb it again. Sent flying. Speaking of bombing it, here's the Neo Tiger shot. Yeah! I don't think I have another one of those left. Yeah, we are utterly screwed here. But it's my fault for not setting the lineup correctly. Cause I wanted to have Matsuyama in the midfield. Yeah, so that's the end of the group stage. We definitely did not advance. Oh, we finished fourth in this group, I think. Yeah. Yosen will Which dot? So there we go, but oh, now we're playing England. Yeah, it randomizes the group again. So now we've got Uruguay, Italy, England, and Poland. No one leveled up, though, which really concerns me. Okay, let's set our lineup. Sano's coming out. All right. First, Ishizaki for Matsuyama. And then Sano for Matsuyama. And then Nita for Misaki. Although, is there anyone else with really good defensive stats? I guess Misugi, but he's only good for like one play. No, Takasugi's better than Sorimachi. Yeah, I like this lineup. Let's give that to Misaki. Oh god. It's probably gonna get intercepted. Oh, it doesn't. Try a drive shot. And it's a goal! Tsubasa drive shot has us up 1-0. Nice one, Takasugi. Ishizaki's got it. Way in his own corner. Oh, Matsuyama's way up. Okay, let's get to Takasugi first. Then maybe we can play some long ball. Or not. Do they even have any star players on this team? Oh, dang. I gotta play full cut here. There we go. soda. Tsubasa's way the heck over there. Now we're gonna have to do this again. There, clear your path to Misaki. Misaki. Yeah, let's have him just dribble up. Yeah, let's get to Matsuyama. And Robson. Yeah, just let it go. We're pretty much in the box anyway. That didn't work. We're just gonna have to disrupt him. That's a good way to do it. Alright, they forgot to shoot. Good. Okay, yeah, let's change up our guys. Takasugi for Misugi. That's it, I think. Yeah. Oh, and he lets one in against a numberless player. I forgot, do I have to win the group to get into the... to get into the quarters, or is it top two? If it's like most soccer tournaments, it's top two. Back to Misaki. Nice. Slip by the defense. Now shoot. I don't care, we're shooting the Neo Tiger shot. I'm leaving nothing to chance. Excellent. Riker's gonna shoot from there? Yeah. Of course Soda's gonna stop that. Here is Matsuyama. Let's get that out to him. Now where is Tsubasa? Oops. Oh, Hyuga! Yep. Just bowls right over him. I'm just gonna shoot it. Nice! It's 3-1 now. Is he gonna shoot from there? Still goes in! There's a numberless player from about midfield, and it still goes in. Oh, Hugo's out of guts. Okay. Yeah, let's get out to Misaki. Such awful defensive stats. There we go. This should preserve the win. Matsuyama, where is he? Like one to beat. Who's over there? Tsubasa then? Yeah, it's Tsubasa. Just bomb it. It's just Misaki. Yeah, that's gonna be game. Alright. Now we're back up against Italy. Tsubasa, Matsuyama, Hyuga, Okashimazu, Izawa, Kisugi, Taki. Oh, all of our reserves. Takasugi, Morisaki, So out of Ishizaki, Soda, Masao, Kazuo, Jito, Sano. Pretty much our whole roster. Yeah, I'm gonna change things up here. Taki's like level 12, because we hardly ever use him. You can tell who's truly elite on this team. It's Matsuyama, it's Hyuga, it's Tsubasa. And to a lesser extent, Wakashimazu. Save state too. And Kazuo. Okay, this is Kazuo. Matsuyama. Yeah, I don't care. I'm gonna use this jump. All the way out to Misaki. Let's try to dribble past him. Nope, he does not get past him. Oh, this isn't good. Now can everyone spread out, please? Yeah, Takasugi. I've got Matsuyama and Misaki down this wing, so I can go for it. And it's intercepted. Yeah, eventually he's gonna have to make a save without that jump. Intercepted. Right. Oh god! Thank you. should look for Misaki. There he is. G2's got it. Okay, now he's gonna have to get that to Misaki. Kazuo's there. Matsuyama's at the edge of the box. Okay, I'm just gonna let it go. Twin shot! That one's blocked. Okay, drive shot. Oh, and he still blocks it! I'm gonna try another eagle shot. Ah, oh, it doesn't work. Okay, screw you! At the buzzer! Oh, yeah. Yeah, I do want to change out members. Matsuyama versus, there versus Nita. No, Matsuyama's clearly better. Although Nita versus the twins is pretty close. Like, yeah, they have identical stats to the twins. We'll keep it like this. Way to break that up, Soda. Okay, where's Misaki? Misaki should be ahead of me. Yeah, let's get it to Tsubasa. And then let's get it to Misaki. Shot. Yeah, implying the Twins are good defensive players. Haven't been challenged much this half, let's make no doubt about it. Whoa, home run ball! Oh, this probably isn't gonna go in, but holy crap! Do it again. It's blocked again. Screw you. Take a Neo Tiger shot. And he still blocks it. Getting intercepted. Masayama there on defense. Can't win it to his own team though. Yeah, we're just gonna have to. You only got two of those left. We just need to make sure we score at least one more goal. Yeah, it's starting to get dicey. You know, I'm just gonna go ahead and shoot. And it's blocked. Take it, my Tsubasa. Hey, where's Misaki in all this? Go for it. He grabs it. I can't afford to not. Okay. Good. Oh god, it's intercepted! I'm gonna snatch a draw from the jaws of victory. Nope, maybe not! Yeah, he can only punch this away. And he does, but... who knows, this onslaught may continue. Now Jito has something to say about it. Oh god, it's gonna get intercepted. Oh god! Halftime buzzer goals on both sides! Ah. Yeah. Only football wins. So everyone except for Matsuyama. What that looks like. So they're good at the long ball. Misaki. There, out on the wing. Okay, now eagle shot from point blank. Oh, nice. Let's try to go to Matsuyama again. They're crowding the box. I should have just... I screwed that one up myself. Maha. It's gonna get intercepted. Okay. intercepted by Soda. Okay. Let's try to go long ball too. No, intercepted. Trying to go long ball to Misaki. Aha, go, go, go. All the way up to Kazuo. Surprised it wasn't. Okay. And that goes in. You ain't stopping that. Tsubasa's got it. Yeah, we're just gonna overload this wing. I'm gonna dribble a little more. I'm just gonna eagle shot them. Yeah! Matsuyama goals are always welcome. Excellent. That's okay. They're very unlikely to attack by then. Yeah. Even with Maha on their team. Yeah, I'm expecting I suspect that's Maha's and Mach, as in, you know. I made the joke Maha Go Go Go, which is the Japanese title for Speed Racer. Able to deflect it. Oh, Oh, this isn't good. Come on, this is outside the box. You should be able to stop that. There you go. Okay, we gotta play full cut here. Except for Cheetah. Whoa! Yeah, he's probably just gonna make a clutch defensive play. Jito! We're gonna leave no doubt to this. Especially since we didn't have to use that all last half. Is there anybody spread out wide? Yep, Muso. Is Hugo already up there? Kazuo, no. Not without a deflection. But I guess the Ishizaki. Oh, and even that gets intercepted! Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, I'm just... I should really just bomb it. Wait, where is everyone else? I mean, Hugo's in the box. Yeah, let's just bomb it. Oh, and it's another goal for Matsuyama! Yeah, I'm gonna leave no doubt here. All the way out to Tsubasa. Wait, where's Misaki at? There he is. Now let's try a drive shot from here. And it's in! 4-0! No, he should always tackle. Should Soda. Yes, Hugo there. Yeah, let's score an FU goal. That's how we do it. So there's another win. We've got just Uruguay left. Okay. Nambe team, Kujingini, wait, it was Sugureta, Sugureta-chi kara, o motte iru, kakuji, aite wo, free, okay. I think we're good now. I forgot to check the group standings. Good to Misaki. So let's get it to Misaki. There. Okay. Let's try to blow by this guy. And we do! Okay, we're in the corner. Okay, now let's shoot an eagle shot. No. From midfield? Okay. Ishizaki is able to slip by. There's no way that pass is gonna connect. I gotta get it to someone who can connect that pass. And again, Masao isn't that good either. I mean, he has the same stats as Nita. Both twins. But, the twins have that triple shot. Yeah! Takatsugi. I'm sure my guys are still forward. Yeah, Matsuyama's still up there. Hyuga, Tsubasa, Kazuo. Where's Misaki? Let's try a home run pass to him. Let's try a twin shot. Nice! I think that's the first time I've ever scored on a twin shot. Screw it! Oh, no, wait. That's okay. He's not even gonna shoot. Alright, we're at 1-0. Let's change out our guys. Takatsugi for Misugi. I think that's it. Oh, Victorino. Okay, so that's their star player, is Victorino. Yeah, I'm still at full guts. I should just use it. No one wants to mess with me. No one wants to mess with Hyuga! Take this. Okay, victory now. Gonna shoot from outside the box. I'm just gonna go ahead and do the Sankaku jump. It's grabbed. Let's go ahead and do it. Yeah, I'm gonna need one near the end. So let's... I'm going to not use it until the last 5 minutes. Kazuo Tomaso. Oh, this is bad. Try to get to Hyuga. Take this, Uruguay! Yeah! 3-0! Okay, now we've definitely got a cushion. I'm gonna have to use it. Just to relieve pressure off of my team. All the way up to Kazuo. Okay. Is Masuo up there? Oh, Matsuyama's up there. Okay. He can get that to Misaki. Just gonna have to dribble by him. And I do. Let's get that to Misaki. Yes, time wasting. Actually, I'm gonna keep wasting time. Beautiful! Okay. There it is, 3-0! Pretty sure that moves us on to the quarterfinals. Yeah, so what happened to Italy? They went 1-0-3. We went 3-0-1. Uruguay only lost to us, and they went 2-1-1. And Poland only got a tie against England. What happened to England? They didn't win a game! It's not coming home! Alright, so this is where I'm going to end this stream for now. Thank you all for watching, and we'll come back with a knockout tournament. Thanks again.